just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. The Estadio Monumental here in Buenos Aires, one of the most recognisable stadia in South America. And already we're underway here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Nicolas Otamendi. He's a fine defender, both in the air and on the ground, and a real tough competitor who loves a physical duel. He knows how to pick out a pass too, and he'd be looking to get his team moving forward as soon as any opposition attack breaks down. He often likes to step into midfield.
OK, interesting. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Forward it goes. Now it's Aguero. Messi had a shot. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Good take, and he tries a shot! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And he just whacks it away. Gone out for a throw-in. Played out to the right. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Forward pass. Taliafico. Here it comes. Aguero. It away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Otamendi cuts it out. Paredes lobs it in gently. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Looks to bypass the midfield. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Taliafico. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. And it's Dybala. In with the challenge. More than happy to take the muscular approach. He's found his man. Up to meet it! He's delivered all right!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Argentina have an early lead. Good start. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Paredes. Argentina are already ahead, the perfect start.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Hoists it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. And it's played forward.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well, needed a better pass there. Dybala. Now can he... Big chance! Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. To a promising move. Paredes, and it's Messi. He's gone for it! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Argentina take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
That's a good ball to find him. No way through there. Lovely bit of skill. Paredes. Argentina have hit. Has a pop! Well, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Otamendi. Acuña. Messi. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And here's Messi. Aguero. Oh, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now. Acuña drives it forward. Defenders on the back foot. Battles to win it back. Otamendi. Acuña. Paredes. Acuña. Taliafico. Acuña. And here's Aguero. He's gone for it! Acuña. And it's played forward. And he's cut it out. Drives it towards the front. Hoists it forward. Acuña. Acuña. And here's Aguero. And Messi! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Argentina produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product. Argentina take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Dybala. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Acuña. Acuña proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Oh, real Aguero! Managed to get it away. Goes direct to the front line. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Forward it goes. Messi shapes the shoot! Goal! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Yeah, that's brilliant from him. Such a calm finish. Just pick your spot, don't think about what the keeper's going to do, concentrate on what you have to do.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
towards the front men.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And, oh, that's too long. Shooting chance!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Hoists it forward.
Just brushed off the ball there. And it's played forward. Otamendi positions himself well and cuts it out. Tagliafico. Acuña tries to get it forward quickly.
Beautifully done. There are a few waiting for it.
And it's Messi.
And Messi!
That's past the post. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. Argentina really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Aguero! It's anyone's ball.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper. Acuña. And here's Aguero.
A really good feat from him. Can he deliver? That is terrific skill. Hit into the middle. Great leap! Sticks it away! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Argentina tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And here's Aguero. Oh, almost a sixth!
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Been taken short.
Lovely bit of skill there.
A chance to play it in. Played into the middle. Cleared away. Here it is now. Hits one! Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes. Here's Messi. Finds himself eased off the ball. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Dybala
tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene.
Otamendi.
Acuña. It's being played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
And it's Dybala.
Messi. And Messi! And that is a routine catch.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
That had to be more accurate. Two minutes to be added on.
Acuña.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And now they can launch a counter. Can't get them.
And we are already promptly back underway. No report of change to either side during the break.
Knocks it away.
Aguero.
Taliafico. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He gets past his man.
Well, he's got to get his head up and see if any support has arrived.
And it's played forward. The message is clear. None shall pass. Taliafico goes looking, and now the breakaway, gets it back, hoists it forward, well positioned to make that interception. Taliafico plays it forward quickly, right through the middle, he's got it and he's got time. Forward it goes, oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Taliafico, Otamendi,
tries to get it forward quickly,
Messi
is leading the charge but he's having to go it alone, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Has he found his man?
And it's got through.
Acuña.
Paredes.
And here's Messi.
Acuña. And it's Dybala.
Take by the keeper, he's read that well. Oh, he's gifted it back. Hoists it forward. And that's been levered clear.
Over to the left. A buccaneering run from the defender.
Danger averted for now. Forward it goes.
Otamendi
is there, and he can get that clear.
Messi
already with two goals under his belt. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Otamendi. Tagliafico. Now it's Aguero.
Shoots! Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires Brazil
going for goal!
And it's played forward. Dips one in, dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing. Otamendi. Tagliafico, Paredes, Acuña, Tagliafico, Paredes. Paredes goes looking.
Zanuta looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. In with a header!
Tagliafico
tries to get it forward quickly. And he's there to clear it.
Acuña, he's looked long this time.
Real chance!
Steered it beyond the post.
There's going to be another change here.
Tagliafico. Tagliafico plays it forward. And that is as far as they're going to go.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Towards the front line, done very well to intervene.
Otamendi. Acuña. Otamendi.
Forward it goes. Into the box. Yeah.
Messi gets into a dangerous position. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Otamendi.
And it's played forward. Messi. Acuña looks to thread it through. Aguero finds himself offside. And that's been won straight back. Looks to clip it forward. And he's straight offside. Tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. It's got through and the ball's come out. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Well, that's where he wants it. Dybala has created one goal already. Gets wrestled off the ball. Hoists it forward. Now it's Dybala. Dybala is making a foray down the right. Massive leap! No, he can't turn it in. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Battles to win it back. Acuña. And here's Aguero. Acuña looking to run onto it. Tries to locate someone up front. And that has been cleared. Steered forward. Played in with accuracy. Oh, good interception. Tagliafico goes looking. There's a counter-attack chance here for Argentina. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's been drilled forward. Paredes. Quick ball forward. Cuts it out. Otamendi drives it forward. He's got through. He's left his man.
Aguero. Looking for a decent ball in. Goes for it! To hit the front line. Breaks on here. Well retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Tries to get it clear. Gets it back. Has a goal! That's just wide.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Messi gets it out to the wing. It's a goal kick.
Argentina really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Taliafico. Messi. And here's Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good run, ultimately. And the shot! Put out the best in the keeper. Moves it over to the other flank. Just 5 minutes left. Defending of the desperate variety. And it's Dybala. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Dybala. Taliafico. Acuña. Paredes. And the weighted pass. Dybala. And the ball is out of play. Could have here their final chance. Hits one! Oh, terrific save. Forward it goes. Paredes.
Cunha plays it forward. Ball is over the line. Cunha. Taliafico. And it's played forward, out to the right, and here's Messi. Chance! And oh! He scored! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Running. Dybala. And it's Aguero. And here's Messi. Tries to get it forward quickly. It out to the wing. In comes the cross. Firmly met. And it's been taken straight back. Gorgeous control there. There are a few waiting for it. Oh, that's neat. Looking to go deep. Real chance! An early chance there, first of the game.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Here it is now, surely!
So it's going to be another corner.
And that's sprayed out wide. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Acuña pings it out wide. Argentina have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Cleared away. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Paredes. Acuña. Hoists it forward. it's got through.
Dybala.
That's well blocked, and back out it comes. Paredes gets it back. Well, they could break here. It's found its way to him. And it's played forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Acuña goes looking. Now it's Aguero. Aguero. Messi hits it! Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Keeper sends it forward. Forward it goes. Out towards the flank. With a delicate ball. And it's played forward. And here's the chance to counter. Decent early chances. Bodes well for an exciting game. Dybala. He's taking on the lot of them. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And that's been levered clear. Acuña. And it's Paredes. And now the breakaway. Paredes. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Acuña, Messi, Paredes, Acuña, all driven towards the far post, and he's cut it out, drives it towards the front, ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tagliafico. Acuña, and it's Messi. Messi! This could fall anywhere! Goes direct to the front line. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Time to deliver. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Goes for goal! Goal! Argentina! First blood drawn. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting. Thank you.
Argentina get themselves into the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Paredes drives it forward. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Paredes plays it forward. Defending of the desperate variety.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's looked long this time, and help's available out wide. Oh, that is lovely footwork. So who's he picking out? Beautifully done. Chance to cross here. Has a pop! And he heaves it forward. Acuña. Messi. Is there any support? He might not need it. Acuña. And it's Dybala. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. The weighted pass. Dybala. In towards the middle. It's a brilliant interception. That's been drilled forward. Acuña. Messi. Tries to get it forward quickly. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Otamendi concedes a free kick for that. Oh, good stop, it had to be. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Hoists it forward. Tagliafico. Argentina are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. He'll have a go.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
And it's played forward. It's been played to a promising move. Otamendi. Paredes. Forward it goes. Tries to get it clear. Acuña. That is terrific skill. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Try managed to get it forward quickly. Otamendi positions himself well and cuts it out. It's Dybala. Acuña. Messi. And Messi! Decent enough try.
Well, that's just unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate.
Up towards the front line. Otamendi does well to read it and intercepts. Paredes. Messi, his goal-scoring skills have already been evident. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Dybala.
Dybala.
Great leap! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Defending was strong and firm. Forward it goes. Acuña. Paredes. Paredes plays it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Acuña. Hoists it forward. Acuña. And it's played forward. He's got away. Lovely bit of skill. Forward it goes. And the counter is on. Tagliafico. Argentina are leading with half-time drawing close. Finds himself eased off the ball. Looking to hit the front line. Paredes. Big chance! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
A really good feat from him. Can he deliver? He's got the ball glued to his feet. And that has been cleared. Acuña. And it's played forward. Tagliafico. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Nicely controlled. He hits it.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
And here's Dybala.
Oh, nice touch.
surely a shot. He's gone for it.
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Otamendi. Acuña plays it forward. Aguero looking to get on the end of this. Lovely feet. Knocks it away. Messi is flagged offside. Start of the second half.
Argentina going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit.
But it shapes the shoot. He has done it. The second half sparks straight into life.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Taliafico. It is a corner. Acuña. Oh, that's nice. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Dybala. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Hoists it forward. Tries to locate someone up front. Taliafico battles to win it back. Out to the left it goes. Argentina have a free kick. He has shown him a yellow card. That's a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Being played forward, Otamendi cuts it out. Acuña, Taliafico, now it's Aguero. Oh, sweet feet. Up to meet it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Argentina have it back and they can go again.
Dybala
tries to get it forward quickly. Out of harm's way.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Tagliafico. And here's Dybala. Keeps everyone guessing. Messi. Gets into a dangerous position.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Tagliafico. And it's Paredes.
Shapes to shoot. Oh, the ball's come loose.
Hoists it forward. Looks to clip it forward. Can he find a finish now?
Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
We sit high.
Now a chance to break.
Going for goal!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Paredes plays it forward.
Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming.
Dybala. Dybala.
Tries a shot! Goal! Argentina! And again they hit the front.
A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control trickery.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Played in with accuracy.
Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Defence has got rid of that.
And here's Messi.
Tries to get it clear.
Acuña. It's anyone's ball.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
And it's played forward.
Could cross it here.
Cleared away.
away from immediate danger. It's a good run down the left-hand side. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Messi.
Acuña. Acuña with the crossfield ball.
It's got through Messi! Has he found his man? And it's Messi. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Acuña.
Paredes. And here's Aguero. Oh, shooting chance!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Aguero weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
The changes then in quick succession.
Dybala.
Aguero.
Aguero.
He's onside. Looking for a decent ball in. Aimed in towards the centre. Timely intervention. Aguero. He's had a shot!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Argentina really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
It's a clearance, but not much of one. And it's Messi.
Paredes.
Oh, hits one! No mistake! And this is getting better and better.
Well, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Argentina have scored two quick goals here and are firmly in control at 3-1.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Gone out.
Aguero receives it in a wide position.
It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
To get it forward quickly.
Quick ball forward.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Otamendi. Tagliafico. Paredes goes looking. made towards the front men.
Done very well to intervene. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card. Here's Messi, and here's Dybala, and Dybala!
Should have put that one away.
Paulo Dybala just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
Played it short. Argentina with another chance from a corner. And it's hoisted clear. Driving on, he could shoot here. Forward it goes. Breaks on here. Acuña. Well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Cleared without complication. And it's played forward. Dashing forward at pace. Messi. Messi.
Well, that's where he wants it. Well positioned to make that interception.
Paredes. Acuña. Otamendi goes looking. Just brushed off the ball there. Lever clear. And it's Messi. Messi plays it forward.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Messi. And he has been fouled there.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team. I think the collective pressure needs to be better all around.
The lead is extended still further.
that is a bit special.
Argentina grab a 3-goal lead. It's just too easy. Tries to get it forward quickly. Acuña hoists it forward. Chance to break. Ball's out on the left now. Going through.
A really good feat.
A chance to play it in. Aguero comes, gets up to head it! Final touch was poor. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Final 5 minutes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to bypass the midfield. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Hoists it forward. Otamendi is there, and he can get that clear. And it's played forward. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Messi. He gets past his man.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Acuña. And it's Aguero. Lovely feet. Forward it goes.
Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
Is on the back foot.
Dybala.
And here's Messi. Out to the right. Gets the better of his man. Tries to get it forward quickly. And now they can launch a counter. Gets a good foot in there. That's surely a foul. Free kick. He's there to cut it out. Tagliafico.
And it's Dybala.
Messi. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. The Estadio Monumental here in Buenos Aires, one of the most recognisable stadia in South America. And already we're underway here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Nicolas Otamendi. He's a fine defender, both in the air and on the ground, and a real tough competitor who loves a physical duel. He knows how to pick out a pass too, and he'd be looking to get his team moving forward as soon as any opposition attack breaks down. He often likes to step into midfield.
OK, interesting. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Forward it goes. Now it's Aguero. Messi had a shot. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Good take, and he tries a shot! He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And he just whacks it away. Out for a throw-in. Played out to the right. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Forward pass. Tagliafico. Here it comes. Aguero. It away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Otamendi cuts it out. Paredes. Lobs it in gently. Too much on it. And that's the keeper's. Looks to bypass the midfield.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Tagliafico. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
And it's Dybala.
In with the challenge. More than happy to take the muscular approach. He's found his man. Up to meet it! He's delivered all right!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Argentina have an early lead. Good start. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Paredes.
Argentina are already ahead. The perfect start.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Hoists it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. And it's played forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well, needed a better pass there. Dybala. Now can he... Big chance! Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. To a promising move. Paredes, and it's Messi. He's gone for it! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Argentina take a 2-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
That's a good ball to find him. No, no way through there. Lovely bit of skill. Paredes. Argentina have hit. Has a pop! Well, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Otamendi. Acuña. Messi. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, the ball needed to be better there. That's a wasted chance. And here's Messi. Aguero. Oh, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Acuña drives it forward. Defenders on the back foot. Battles to win it back. Otamendi. Acuña. Paredes. Acuña. Taliafico. Acuña. And here's Aguero. He's gone for it! Acuña. And it's played forward. And he's cut it out. Drives it towards the front. Hoists it forward. Acuña. Acuña. And here's Aguero. And Messi! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Argentina produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
Argentina take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Dybala. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Acuña. Acuña proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Oh, real Aguero! Managed to get it away. Goes direct to the front line. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Forward it goes. Messi shapes the shoot! Goal! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Yeah, that's brilliant from him. Such a calm finish. Just pick your spot, don't think about what the keeper's going to do, concentrate on what you have to do.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Head towards the front men. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And, oh, that's too long.
shooting chance!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Hoists it forward.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And it's played forward.
Otamendi positions himself well and cuts it out.
Tagliafico. Acuña tries to get it forward quickly. Beautifully done. There are a few waiting for it.
And it's Messi.
And Messi!
And that's past the post. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. Argentina really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Aguero! It's anyone's ball.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper. Acuña.
And here's Aguero. A really good feat from him. Can he deliver? That is terrific skill. Hit into the middle. Great leap! Sticks it away!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul. Well, I wasn't expecting him to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Argentina tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And here's Aguero. Oh, almost a six!
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Been taken short.
Lovely bit of skill there.
A chance to play it in. Played into the middle. Cleared away. Here it is now. Hits one! Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes. Here's Messi. Finds himself eased off the ball. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Dybala. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene.
Otamendi.
Acuña. It's being played forward. Questions were asked. but he's given the answers.
And it's Dybala. Messi.
And Messi!
And that is a routine catch.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
That had to be more accurate. Two minutes to be added on.
Acuna.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And now they can launch a counter.
We are already promptly back underway. No report of change to either side during the break.
Knocks it away.
Aguero. Taliafico.
That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He gets past his man.
Well, he's got to get his head up and see if any support has arrived.
And it's played forward. The message is clear. None shall pass. Taliafico goes looking. And now the breakaway. Gets it back. Hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception.
Taliafico plays it forward quickly.
Right through the middle. He's got it and he's got time. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Taliafico. Otamendi.
To get it forward quickly.
Messi
is leading the charge, but he's having to go it alone. He's made sure that that won't get through. Has he found his man?
And it's got through. Acuna,
Paredes,
and here's Messi.
Acuna,
and it's Dybala.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Oh, he's gifted it back. Hoists it forward, and that's been levered clear, over to the left, a buccaneering run from the defender, danger averted for now, forward it goes,
Otamendi
is there and he can get that clear,
Messi
already with two goals under his belt, whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Otamendi,
Taliafico,
now it's Aguero,
shoots!
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
That's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires Brazil
going for goal!
And it's played forward.
Dinks one in. Dangerous looking ball.
And it's come to nothing.
Otamendi.
Taliafico.
Paredes.
Acuña. Taliafico.
Paredes.
Paredes goes looking.
It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. In with a header!
Taliafico
tries to get it forward quickly.
And he's there to clear it. Acuña.
He's looked long this time.
Real chance!
Steered it beyond the post. There's going to be another change here.
Taliafico. Taliafico plays it forward.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Towards the front line, done very well to intervene.
Otamendi.
Acuña.
Otamendi.
Forward it goes.
Into the box.
Messi gets into a dangerous position. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Otamendi.
And it's played forward. Messi.
Acuña looks to thread it through.
Aguero finds himself offside.
Been won straight back.
looks to clip it forward. And he's straight offside. Tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. It's got through and the ball's come out. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Well, that's where he wants it. Dybala has created one goal already. Gets wrestled off the ball. Hoists it forward. It's Dybala. Dybala is making a foray down the right. Massive leap! No, he can't turn it in. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Battles to win it back. Acuña. And here's Aguero. Acuña looking to run onto it. Tries to locate someone up front. And that has been cleared. Steered forward. Played in with accuracy. Oh, good interception. Tagliafico goes looking. There's a counter-attack chance here for Argentina. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's been drilled forward. Paredes. Quick ball forward. Cuts it out. Otamendi drives it forward. He's got through. He's left his man. Aguero. Looking for a decent ball in. Goes for it! To hit the front line.
Breaks on here.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Tries to get it clear.
Gets it back.
Has a goal!
No, that's just wide.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Messi gets it out to the wing. It's a goal kick.
Argentina really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Tagliafico.
Messi. And here's Messi.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good run, ultimately.
And the shot!
Without the best in the keeper.
Moves it over to the other flank. Just 5 minutes left.
Defending of the desperate variety.
And it's Dybala.
It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening.
Dybala.
Tagliafico. Acuña.
Paredes. And the weighted pass.
Dybala. And the ball is out of play.
Could have here their final chance.
Hits one!
Oh, terrific save. Forward it goes.
Paredes.
Acuña plays it forward.
Ball is over the line.
Acuña.
Tagliafico.
And it's played forward. Out to the right. And here's Messi.
Chance! And oh! He scored! And still they continue with the onslaught.
I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Running.
Dybala. And it's Aguero. And here's Messi.
Tries to get it forward quickly. It out to the wing. In comes the cross. Firmly met. And it's been taken straight back. Gorgeous control there. There are a few waiting for it. Oh, that's neat. Looking to go deep. Real chance!
An early chance there, first of the game.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Here it is now, surely!
So it's going to be another corner.
And that's sprayed out wide. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Acuña pings it out wide. Argentina have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Cleared away. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Paredes. Acuña. Hoists it forward.
And it's got through. Dybala.
That's well blocked, and back out it comes. Paredes gets it back. Well, they could break here. Found its way to him. And it's played forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Acuña goes looking. Now it's Aguero. Aguero. Messi hits it! Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Keeper sends it forward. Forward it goes. Out towards the flank. With a delicate ball. And it's played forward. And here's the chance to counter. Decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game. Dybala. He's taking on the lot of them. Cross deflected behind for a corner. And that's been lever clear. Acuña. And it's Paredes. And now the breakaway. Paredes. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Acuña, Messi, Paredes, Acuña, all driven towards the far post, and he's cut it out, drives it towards the front, ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tagliafico. Acuña, and it's Messi. Messi! This could fall anywhere! Goes direct to the front line. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Time to deliver. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Goes for goal! Goal! Argentina! First blood drawn. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Argentina get themselves into the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Paredes drives it forward. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Paredes plays it forward. Defending of the desperate variety.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
He's looked long this time, and helps available out wide. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
So who's he picking out? Beautifully done.
Chance to cross here.
Has a pop!
And he heaves it forward.
Acuna.
Messi.
Is there any support? He might not need it.
Acuna. And it's Dybala.
He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. The weighted pass. Dybala. In towards the middle.
It's a brilliant interception.
That's been drilled forward.
Acuna.
Messi.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Otamendi concedes a free kick for that.
Oh, good stop, it had to be. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Hoists it forward. Tagliafico. Argentina are enjoying a good spell right now and leading.
He'll have a go.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
And it's played forward. It's been played to a promising move. Otamendi. Paredes. Forward it goes. Tries to get it clear.
Acuna.
That is terrific skill. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Tries to get it forward quickly. Otamendi positions himself well and cuts it out. Dybala.
Acuna.
Messi. And Messi!
Decent enough try.
Well, that's just unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate.
Up towards the front line. Otamendi does well to read it and intercepts. Paredes. Messi, his goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Dybala.
Great leap! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Defending was strong and firm. Forward it goes. Acuña.
Paredes.
Paredes plays it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Acuña. Hoists it forward. Acuña. And it's played forward. He's got away. Lovely bit of skill. Forward it goes. And the counter is on. Tagliafico. Argentina are leading with half-time drawing close. Finds himself eased off the ball. Looking to hit the front line.
Paredes.
Acuña. Big chance! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
A really good feat from him. Can he deliver? He's got the ball glued to his feet. And that has been cleared. Acuña. And it's played forward. Tagliafico. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Nicely controlled. He hits it.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stunned the palms of the keeper.
And here's Dybala.
Oh, nice touch.
Surely a shot. He's gone for it!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Otamendi.
Acuña plays it forward.
Aguero looking to get on the end of this.
Lovely feet. Knocks it away.
Messi is flagged offside.
start of the second half.
Argentina going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit,
but it shapes the shoot! He has done it! The second half sparks straight into life!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Tagliafico. It is a corner.
Oh, that's nice.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Dybala.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Hoists it forward. Tries to locate someone up front. Tagliafico battles to win it back. Out to the left it goes. Argentina have a free kick. He has shown him a yellow card. That's a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Being played forward, Otamendi cuts it out. Acuña, Tagliafico, now it's Aguero. Oh, sweet feet. Up to meet it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Argentina have it back and they can go again. Dybala. To get it forward quickly. Shoots it out of harm's way.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Tagliafico. Here's Dybala. Keeps everyone guessing.
Messi. Gets into a dangerous position.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Tagliafico.
And it's Paredes.
Shapes the shoot. All the balls come loose.
Hoists it forward.
Looks to clip it forward. Can he find a finish now? Good challenge, excellent challenge. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Hoists it high.
Now a chance to break. Going for goal!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Paredes plays it forward. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming.
Dybala. Dybala.
Tries a shot! Moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control trickery.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Played in with accuracy. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while. Nice to get it forward quickly. Defense has got rid of that. And here's Messi. Tries to get it clear. Acuña. It's anyone's ball. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. And it's played forward. Could cross it here. Cleared away. Away from immediate danger. It's a good run down the left-hand side. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Messi. Acuña. Acuña with the crossfield ball. It's got through. Messi! He found his man.
And it's Messi.
hoists it forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Acuña.
Paredes.
And here's Aguero. Oh, shooting chance!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Aguero weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
The changes then in quick succession.
Dybala.
Aguero.
Aguero, he's onside.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Aimed in towards the centre. Timely intervention.
Aguero.
He's had a shot!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Argentina really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
It's a clearance, but not much of one.
And it's Messi. Paredes.
Oh, it's one! No mistake! And this is getting better and better.
Well, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass now to pick him out.
So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Argentina have scored two quick goals here and are firmly in control at 3-1.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Out. Aguero receives it in a wide position.
It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
To get it forward quickly.
Quick ball forward.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Otamendi.
Taliafico.
Paredes goes looking. Made towards the front men.
Done very well to intervene.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Here's Messi, and here's Dybala, and Dybala!
Should have put that one away.
Paulo Dybala just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
played it short.
Argentina with another chance from a corner. And it's hoisted clear. Driving on, he could shoot here. Forward it goes.
Breaks on here.
Acuña.
Well played, he's taken that really cleanly.
Cleared without complication.
And it's played forward, dashing forward at pace.
Messi.
Messi. Well, that's where he wants it. Well positioned to make that interception.
Paredes. Acuña. Otamendi goes looking.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Leave it clear. And it's Messi.
Messi plays it forward.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Messi.
And he has been fouled there.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Well, they're struggling to cope with a pacey dribble because they've not been at it as a team. I think the collective pressure needs to be better all around.
That is a bit special.
Argentina grab a 3-goal lead. It's just too easy. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Acuña
hoists it forward, chance to break,
balls out on the left, now,
going through,
a really good feat.
A chance to play it in,
Aguero pumps,
gets up to head it!
Final touch was poor. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
The final 5 minutes.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to bypass the midfield. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Hoists it forward.
Otamendi
is there, and he can get that clear. And it's played forward. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Messi.
He gets past his man.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Acuña.
And it's Aguero.
Lovely feet. Forward it goes. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
Is on the back foot. Dybala. And here's Messi. Out to the right.
Gets the better of his man.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And now they can launch a counter.
Gets a good foot in there.
That's surely a foul. Free kick.
He's there to cut it out. Tagliafico. And it's Dybala.
Messi.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.